Do you know one of the most significant control sign in the RTA theory test is stop? As you see in this video, this instructs the driver to stop when they reach the crossroad. They can only proceed when the road ahead is empty. Otherwise, they must wait for other vehicles to pass. This also followed by a solid white line.